We first met Mr. Schindler about 2 years ago when we first started preparations for our eldest daughter's wedding, but his reputation in our Brooklyn Heights community extends back far before that. Since neither we nor any of our close friends had planned a wedding reception in New York City, my wife sought advice from some of our Jewish friends who had arranged bar mitzvahs over the years. As she figured, these family celebrations have much in common. The very first person she consulted said, quote, "The most important thing about the reception is the master of ceremonies you choose. If you want the very best, you have to get Michael Schindler," unquote. Our friend went on to explain that her son's bar mitzvah was scheduled to take place on the Saturday following 9/11. After the terrible events of that week unfolded so close by, her family was at a loss about what to do. They consulted with Mr. Schindler and reflected, and he recommended that they proceed with the event, and they followed his advice. At the reception, after the religious ceremony, in a most gentle and dignified way, he transformed the somber crowd into a warm and unified group and made the bar mitzvah an unforgettable, joyful, and life-affirming event. We also learned of another event Mr. Schindler hosted with sensitivity and joy, that of another young man in our neighborhood who, despite having Down syndrome, managed to successfully prepare for his bar mitzvah. Although Mr. Schindler's own wedding was to take place the following day, and his rehearsal dinner was that night, he decided nonetheless this child's mitzvah was too important not to serve as master of ceremonies for that very special occasion. As we looked for our own wedding reception locale, we visited the Brooklyn Historical Society and asked for the facilities manager there if he had any recommendations for masters of ceremonies, DJs, and entertainment. "Only one person stands out," he said, "for professionalism, timeliness, reliability, client satisfaction. It's Michael Schindler in Lightning Shakes New York." No surprise, we wasted no time in contacting Mr. Schindler. Our experience with him was just what we expected. In addition to his creative ideas, his gift for running a party and engaging everyone young and old in the celebration, he has extensive technical knowledge of lighting and sound. His recommendations were solid and expert. He was most respectful of our budget and our wishes for the tone we wanted at our daughter's wedding, and he had a detailed questionnaire for us so that we knew exactly where we were right down to the minute, and he stuck to that precise schedule. Our caterer valued Mr. Schindler's cooperative attitude and his willingness to coordinate his work with the timing of the meal service. All our guests raved about the joy in the room that day and said they had never enjoyed a wedding reception more. We know they were not exaggerating. We felt the same way. We also learned later that Mr. Schindler provided invaluable on-the-spot technical assistance to the on-site sound and light technicians, who shouldn't have needed it, and were supposed to be the experts there to help him. We hope that the preceding anecdotes will give you an idea of the level of commitment and professionalism Mr. Schindler and Lightning Shakes New York applies to his business, as well as an insight into the quality of his character. This kind of attention to detail and high standards are not often seen. We're certain that there are many others who will give you similar accounts of his fine work and vouch for his integrity. Sincerely, Saverio and Claire Murarchy.